dramatic effect, slip on shoes. Let's see if we can pull this out. It's pretty heavy. Oh man, it's all there. All right, let me turn this on and see what's going on. Looks like just a little blower. This contactor, I've checked the fuel. I pulled the fuel line off, it's working. The fan's blowing, this little contactor. Let's see if that's coming on. Right there. Let's clean this up. Put it back together. Let's try this. It may be out of fuel. That help any? It seems like it's not itemizing good. It should be a mist. You know what I mean? It's just spraying fuel. You guys missed it. About blew myself up. It was a flamer for a second. All right, let's see if this thing will go. That's the pump. Here's the blower. All right, that's what it's supposed to look like. Pretty scary, huh? All right, we're back in action. So it was low on fuel. And then that piece, the igniter down there, I don't know if you can see it, was a little bit too far away from when I put the socket in. It pushed it away. But we're back in business. Good deal. unplug that cord too. Fire this up.
Thank you.
think I'm taking it down to the metal right there. See that? I don't know if that's good or bad. It's gonna rust up though. Maybe. I don't know if this has ever been washed, guys. Does that pin look like it should go in farther? I think that pin should go in farther. See that? You guys see that? I might have to adjust that. I may have to pull that thing out. Looks like it's got a lip there. We're gonna have to address that, guys. I didn't notice it, but I don't want it blowing out the that arm. If that thing falls out, man, that would cause some damage. So we'll fix that. That's an easy fix. Just time fix. I don't know how you check things just like it being so greasy. How do you check these fittings and stuff if you can't see them? You know what I mean? I understand. I don't know if this has ever been washed. That caked on stuff is on there for years and years and years and years, I think. I don't know if he's ever washed it, which is fine. I'm not, you know, dissing him. I just don't know how you see these things. But there she is right now. We'll get her washed up good and go from there. very satisfying power washing this old abandoned backhoe. Power wash. Old abandoned backhoe. Satisfaction.